The second method is, just as we saw with plain text authentication, configuring it on a per interface basis. So we apply the key to the interface, just as we did before, IP OSPF message digest key, and then we configure authentication on the interface, IP OSPF authentication, message digest. So that's how we configure authentication on the interface. Let's go ahead and move on from here into our demonstration.